Hello, YouTube. How are you this evening? I know it's been a while since we did our last recording, but I really wanted to get this build done for you guys. This is one of the biggest stores out there. We still have a lot of work left in it, but I wanted to give you guys a quick update about what we're working on. Some of you guys are not all thinking that we're abandoning this whole YouTube video stuff. I know the last video wasn't the best in the world, but what we're going to do today is we're going to look at the base all of us have been building. Rosenberg, Lieutenant, JJ, Wings has joined us in a couple of these builds. Thugman has joined us in a few parts of this build. I've done a part of the build. So far we've logged over 70 hours worth of work. We used pretty much the last week building it, but I think it's fair for you guys to get a good view about what's going on in this build. So when this loads in, I'm gonna load in my bait and I'll show you guys the progress. We're hoping to get some details in it, and we're gonna do the roof, all that good stuff. We put in a chimney, we've put in a sawmill room, we've put in a storeroom. We're still working on the storeroom. Then we're gonna do the sawmill room. We finished the garage. We still have a lot of work. That was nice. As you can see, we're data size 14 now. Excuse me. When we finish this build, I'm gonna probably be doing we're going to be doing for the first week. Our videos would be called Oops, Someone Left the Door Open, which is how you know we started our very first video. This one will be called that too, so we know that's all of the videos we've been doing around this one base. So I'm going to let you guys have a good look. There's a few details in it that I really haven't showed you guys yet that I think you guys might enjoy. So I hope you guys enjoy. Keep in mind there's a lot of work on the outside of the base that isn't done. The roof isn't done. We slapped on the first part of the roof, but not the full roof. I want to keep secret a couple of those little details we've already implemented that we're going to allow everyone to see before we close it from the public, and we close it from the people in my Discord, so the people in my Discord won't know. Only one random person will be able to be a part of it, and I'm looking forward to it. I have a guy in mind already, and I'm going to be releasing the name tonight, so if you guys are watching this video in the morning, don't forget to check your DMs or my Discord, because you most likely have the DM. If you don't feel bad. I'm sure we'll do many more bases. We already have a castle update I really needed to be getting on. We have logged about 5 hours roughly today, I think. Yeah, roughly. Excuse me. Alright, so let's load this data size 14 in. I don't want you guys to see it yet. It's a huge surprise. I didn't tell you what the walls look like. I'm going to tell you right now, it's a 3D build. So I'm really looking forward to it. I'm kind of hoping to see some comments in the description about how cool it looks or about some updates we should make to it. We've put in a few, we might also have a Christmas update on it. We've had a lot of questions about the Christmas update in here. And I'm considering it. A lot of people say that we should have a Santa Claus in here with a reindeer. That's a possibility. So, that in mind, when this base loads in, hopefully it'll load in. Come on. I think it's about a minute or two load in, depending on how big the databases are around. This is a VIP, as you guys can tell. as you guys can tell now, that it's a snowy biome that we're building it on. And you can tell there's a lot of work left in it. We were debating having, like, an igloo. Oh, yeah, you can kind of tell where the chimney's coming in. It looks a little messed up. We haven't put the roof in, so we're not quite sure about where to put the details. These fences are glitched in. They're two fences, opposite direction. I want to try to make this a little quick. Yeah, that's wood glitched in. There's lights here on the driveway and the walkway. Everyone who signed the base, we have Skullcrusher, I forgot to mention him, and Gecko. And here's the build, so you guys can see it for a few minutes. Keep in mind, guys, this is all a 3D build. Nothing is 2D. So, and this is still gonna be coming in with coal. You have tons and tons of coal. It's over here. We gotta go cook it up for when the release date comes in. As you can tell, we still have a few hours left of work coming in here. Now we have the workers area here. We have our storage. I'll let you guys enjoy it for a few minutes. It's an automatic saw, so you guys know. You guys throw in a log. This is there for lag, because we start to get lag occasionally. So this will shoot the logs out in a one-by-one form, which will have to go up here. It'll filter in, and this will automatically go down and cut it off, drop it down on this conveyor, and if I'm AFK, it'll move out here. If I'm here, it goes this way.